refuse to fuck with the media, but I had to tap in with my people, man. Refuse media. That interview coming soon. They just lined me up for the free throw. You hear me? Yeah. Do be on the lookout. Oh.
Top shelf click. What's cracking with it, my nigga? Y'all know I had to do this, man. If you're new over here, welcome to Refuse Media. I'm that boy, Top Shelf Shock. Anyway, let's go. Top Shelf Jacques. I said my own ring wrong. Jay Styler, Mozzie, Sally Rue, Paint a Picture. Three of my favorite rappers. If you don't know, Jay Styler is just where it all started. I remember, you know, back in 08, 09, just listening to Gas Nation. Then, you know, Prenuptial Agreement. Oh, my God. 808. Man, Jay Stylin is who turned me on to what was going on up north. You know what I'm saying? I didn't really know. Then I seen Stylin and Beat a Weed. I'm like, oh, okay, hold up. And this my nigga Bandana tuning me in. Bandana, like, look what these niggas got going on. I'm like, oh, yeah, up north, they killing it. Man, shout out Stylin, Lil Blood, Beat a Weeder. Man, Goofy, all the niggas that had it cracking back then, man. Oh my God, HD, DB popping now. Let's get into the reaction, man. Just if you don't know, tap into who Jay Stylin was back in the day, so y'all will know. And I know my fan base, you know what I'm saying? Y'all it's pretty worldly in here, man.
And it ain't no going against them. I'm holding up with a nickel. My little bro in the pickle. Niggas play in the middle. He in the way. If I hit him, them niggas die. If I ever tell him or say I'ma get him, see him spray him and hit him. Send him straight to the spittle. That's what they did to my nigga. That shit just sent him my mental. I had to slide for my niggas. Some niggas die about that issue. Wasn't surprised when that nigga told me surprise on that issue. Risk my life trying to get you. Don't want no stripes when I get you. Forever ride with a pistol. You better ride with that shit too. You got guys trying to get me and I got guys trying to get you. Been to trips to the game. For the fortune of fame. Niggas die about that issue. Wasn't surprised when that nigga told me surprise on that issue. Risk my life trying to get you. Don't want no stripes when I get you. Forever ride with a pistol. You better ride with that shit too. You got guys trying to get me and I got guys trying to get you. Been to trips to the game. Before the fortune of fame. Before the shit ever came. I had a slide every day. Before I had any chain. I risked my life every day. 40 pipe in the scrape. Trying to ice his whole game.
I'm fresh off the corner, Mac. Hanging around his shoe string. Sally Rue, one of the hottest, nigga. I mean, sometimes that nigga be coming harder than Mozzie, my nigga. I mean, you know what I'm saying? To me, Mozzie and Sally neck and neck as far as bars and how they spitting them. I think Mozzie just produced way more music. So, I got to edge him. I think Mozzie just produced way more music, so I had to edge him. But, nah, Sally be dropping like a motherfucker. That's why I say they neck and neck. I can never sit here and decide, man. I can never decide, bro. That nigga Selly, bro. Killing shit.
Can never tell you the shit that I done really seen. But I can paint a little picture for you. I can paint a clear picture for you. I'm fresh off the corner, Mac. Hanging around a shoestring. I can never tell you the shit that I done really seen. But I can paint a little picture for you.
Yeah, ain't no safety on the Gleek, you gotta play it safe. If it ain't booming out in Vegas, we gon' play the bay. I've been patiently awaiting for these better days. Did a show and blew the bank in on Hellacase. Heavy rain, it never shines on this side of town. Every other day, somebody dies on this side of town. Mama taught us how to duck when niggas fire rounds. The streets taught us bust back and stand your own. Never shines on this side of town. Every other day, somebody dies on this side of town. Mama
taught us how to duck when niggas fire rounds. The streets taught us bust back and stand your own ground. As a gangsta, I can never put my hammer down. Remember thinking I was flying, rally hand-me-downs. Ain't no room at this table for niggas standing around. Like ain't no room at this table for niggas playing around. Body on the Wally, I'm brandishing ham sandwiches. You can't even hop in this vehicle, you ain't blaming it. Body on the Wally, I'm brandishing ham sandwiches.
Body on the Wally, I'm brandishing ham sandwiches. Oh, this nigga too poetic, bruh. This nigga like Shakespeare. Mazi like Shakespeare, bruh. This nigga hella poetic on it, my nigga. Like, I don't think niggas be getting the credit that they deserve, my nigga. This nigga's a poet for real, my nigga.
You can't even hop in this vehicle, you ain't blaming it.
I'm fresh off the corner, Mac, hanging around a shoestring. I could never tell you the shit that I done really seen. But I could paint a little picture for you, for you. I could paint a clear picture for you. I'm fresh off the corner, Mac, hanging around a shoestring. I could never tell you the shit that I done really seen. But I could paint a little picture for you, for you.
I was a little nigga waiting on the ice cream truck. Now my team's hit niggas like a hockey puck. I'm just a little Cypress Village nigga running it up. And if the labels wanna stop, tell them back in the Brinks Trust. Still stuck, two pills, blowing kill to the face. Niggas know I'm solid, but cause I stay on my paper chase. We don't judge race, he got hustle, he coming. I was bagging and cooking, bitch, and grinding all summer. So I want your Porsche, little nigga, not the Hummer. I ain't supposed to be here, so I'm stunned. Fresh just told me they tryna book me in London. I'm the same little nigga that used to get off them bundles. Run a whole kickback, no fumble. 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 I'm fresh off the corner, Mac, hanging around a shoestring. I could never tell you the shit that I done really seen. But I could paint a little picture for you, for you. A clear picture for you. I'm fresh off the corner, Mac, hanging around a shoestring. I could never tell you the shit that I done really seen. But I could paint a little picture for you, for you. I could paint a clear picture for you, for you.
Slap. I already knew it was gonna be tight though. I just wanted y'all to see what time it was, man. You know what I'm saying? Styling one of my favorite motherfucking rappers. Like I said, I remember listening to that nigga, man. Y'all gotta tap in who Styling is if you don't know, man. I know a lot of y'all watching this probably already gonna know who Styling is and all that. Hold on. But if you don't know, nigga, that's why he was walking around in the video. That's why he was, you know, hella comfortable, big homie and like that. Like, cause that is. To everybody in the video, that's big bruh, like, you know what I'm saying? Without Styling's influence of what was going on, my nigga, it's just, okay, I say like in LA right now, come on. My shit, my bad. Anyway, look. Like, Draco would be the Styling in L.A. right now. As far as, like, creating a wave and creating the way niggas is spitting shit. Like, 08, 09, 2010, it was all about Styling. It was Jay Styling, or you don't know what's going on. You know what I'm saying? For him to bring it back, man. Mazi, Sally Rue jumping on that motherfucking... Man, I just love it. I love what I'm seeing right now, man. It's a beautiful thing. Keep it cracking. Let's get it going. You know what I'm saying? Top Shelf Click. We up out of here. Love y'all. Oh, yeah.